हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे अगेन वी आर कम विद अवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज द बेस्ट एडवाइस आई एवर हैड। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस, प्लीज ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक। वी हैड स्टॉप टिल 12th पैरा इन प्रीवियस क्लास। टुडे अगेन वी विल स्टार्ट विद दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज 13th पैरा। ओके, before going to bed that night, okay, before going to that night to the bed, what she was thinking, that I resolved that come what might, no word of mine would be lightly used in the UN. okay, before going to the bed, what she did, she recalled everything what conversation had taken in the morning in the office. Okay, in the office what all the fight had taken, at that all she recalled. For example, now in the school also, if you will fight, what you will do, you will go to your home. Okay, after the school leaves, you will go back to your home, and again in the home, again and again that situation will be recalling you in your recalling in your mind, yes or no, like that only. And what all words you have talked to your friend, and what your friend has talked to you, that all while fighting, that all will be recalling you when you go back to your house, yes or no, like that only. Vijayalakshmi Pandit also was recalled. She recalled everything what all conversation had taken between those people and herself. Okay, she was thinking of that. From then on, I lifted the debate back to where it belonged, refusing to retaliate to personal attacks or to score a cheap point. Our opponents met us on the new level, and from then we argued the case on its merits. Okay, next day. After that, next day again she will go, and again the debate will be started. Again the debate means the conversation between the two peoples. Okay, again they will start the conversation. What she will do at that time, she will refuse to speak in harsh manner. She will say, I won't speak in the harsh manner. Harsh manner means I won't speak in the rudely. I won't speak rudely to you, she will tell. And she told, we will talk to a particular matter and conclude this problem and settle the matter. What she will tell? We will conclude this. Okay, we won't talk very rashly or very rudely. We will speak in the short manner and in the good manner, and we will take a decision, a final decision of this matter, she will tell. Before leaving the committee room on the last day, I went up and spoke to the leader of the opposing delegation. Okay, what she did before leaving that committee, before leaving that meeting committee, what she did, as the days were going on, this debate and this conversation was going on, at the last day before leaving this committee, where she will go? She will go to the leader of the opposition party. Okay, she will go there, and what she will ask there, you just see her. Okay, before leaving that committee, she will go to the opposition leader and she will tell, I have come here to ask you to forgive me if I have hurt you by any word or action in this debate. Okay, what she will tell? She will go to the leader of that opposition committee and she will ask, you please forgive me, I am very sorry because I have hurted you. And she will ask, if my any word have been hurted you in this debate, then please forgive me, she will tell to the opposition party, okay, to the opposition committee. He shook my hand warmly and said, I have no complaint. Okay, when she will ask sorry to him, to the leader of that opponent committee, at that time what he will tell? He will shake his hand. He will shake her hand warmly and he will say, I have no complaint on you. He will tell. Why he told like this? Because she asked sorry. Okay. Why she asked sorry? Because she remembered the advice of Gandhiji. Okay. So she will ask sorry to the opponent committee leader, and even he felt happy and he told that I'm not having any complaint on you. He will tell to her. Okay. Till here, you understood? Okay, next we will continue. 16th para. It was good to feel right with him, but even better to feel right with myself. Once more, Gandhiji's advice had saved me from myself. Okay, see here, what a beautiful word she is telling that. What she told? Even the opponent leader also was very much happy with my decision. And even I felt very peacefully, okay, myself. I felt very better, very peaceful to myself. And again she will remember and she will tell that Gandhiji's advice again saved my self-respect. She will tell to herself. His words have helped me retain pre-respective even in small matters. Again, what she will tell? Gandhiji's words, advice have helped me to regain my self-respect, she will tell. Many women, I imagine, share with me a recurring nightmare. Someone important to you is coming to dine. The guests have arrived. It is time to eat, but there is no dinner. You wake perspiring, relieved to find it is only a dream. Okay. After this conversation and all, after the settlement of this situation, she will go back to her house. At that time, she will go on thinking that some women, okay, she is thinking of a different situation now. Some women will be telling her, recurring means her, what all problems were there with the woman, they will discuss with me, she will tell. And one situation she will tell here, what it is, dine. What is the meaning of dine? Dinner. Okay, dine means dinner. If some guest will come for the dinner to your house, at that time the dinner is not ready in your house, means what will happen to you? Perspiring means sweating. You will start sweating. Why? Because the guests have arrived to your house, but there is no food in your house. At that time you will get very much afraid and you will start sweating. Okay, like that only for this Vijayalakshmi Pandit also had happened. And after that she relieved that it was a dream to her. What it was? It was a dream. Okay. But recently it really happened to me after her dream. Okay, that in 17th para it was her dream. But now in 18th para what she is telling? See, but recently it really happened to me. Again she is telling, recently it really happened. My dream came true, she will tell. What it was? You see here. My guests of honor, the Prime Minister of Great Britain and Lady Eden, could hardly have been more important to me, High Commissioner for India in the United Kingdom. Okay, after some days, who were her guest here? Her guest was the Prime Minister of Great Britain, and Lady Eden had come to meet her in her house. Okay. Those both came with her, and some officers also had come with them. Okay, to Vijayalakshmi Pandit's house they came. They were the guest of Vijayalakshmi Pandit. I had planned everything meticulously from the menu to the color scheme of the flowers and the candles. Okay. Here see what she is telling. What is the meaning of meticulous here? Meticulous means carefully. She was carefully decided everything. Okay. She had selected the flowers also, and she had selected the candles also. What all she has to do, no? She had carefully, she has decided to do. And what is the menu of the dinner also she had decided, okay? When the guest had arrived and drinks had been passed twice, I signaled the butler to announce dinner. But still we waited. When for the third time drinks came round, I excused myself and ran downstairs to the kitchen. Okay, when the guest arrived and they were sitting at that time, the drinks came there. Drinks means the cold drinks or soft drinks, what all drinks were there, no? They came there and they served to the guest. How many times it came there? It came twice. Twice means two times it came. Okay. After it came for the two times, she will signaled. Signaled means she will tell slowly to her servant that you announce the dinner for my guest. We are ready to have our dinner, she will tell. But also, they were still waiting. Again, the third time also, the drinks only came. So, she was very much surprised. Why? Because three times the drink had come. So, she told, excuse me, to the guest. She will tell, please excuse me. I will just check the dinner is ready or what. She will say to the guest and she will run away to the kitchen. It presented a shocking sight. Okay, what was the shocking sight here? See, in one corner stood a frightened little kitchen maid, in another the housekeeper. Okay, in one corner the frightened little kitchen maid, a kitchen maid means a servant, she was standing in one corner, and even the housekeeper also was standing in other side. At the table sat my cook, waving a ladle and singing, beating time with his foot. Okay, what had happened? She saw that in one corner the kitchen maid was standing, and in another corner the housekeeper was standing, and on the dining table her cook was sitting. What? He was sitting on the chair, and what he was doing? He was singing and he was beating his foot to the ground, and he was going on singing the song. His eyes were glassed and he was far away in some other sphere. The table was littered with pieces of chicken. Okay, see here, what was the situation? When she saw the cook was singing at that time, when she saw her, his eyes were glassed. Glassed means it was fully red. Why it was red there? Because the cook had drunk. Okay, he had drunk. So he was very much in singing and he was beating his leg to the ground. And the dining table was littered with pieces of chicken. Littered means untidy. Okay. He had thrown the small pieces of chicken on the table. It was very much rubbish there. Okay. The dining table was very much untidy. It was not cleaned. My knees felt too weak to support me, but I asked in as normal a voice as I could command, why is not the dinner ready? Okay, what she will tell here? She was again afraid. Why? Because the dinner was not ready and her knees started shivering. She was not able to stand also there. Okay, and she will ask why the dinner is not ready. But it is ready, madam, my cook chanted. Again, the cook will tell, you don't worry, the dinner is ready, he will tell. All ready, everybody, sit down, the cook will tell, you don't worry, the dinner is ready, you come, everyone come and sit down here, I will serve, he will tell. I was furious, it was on the tip of my tongue to say, get out, you're dismissed, when I thought of the counsel that had claimed me so many times, if I lost control, I would only hurt myself, seer. Again, she was very much angry, okay, furious means extremely angry. She was very much angry and she was about to tell that to the cook. What she was about to tell? You get out from my house. You are dismissed. You are removed from this work. She was about to tell that. Again, she remembered the advice of Gandhiji. Okay. What was his advice? You don't hurt your own self. Okay. It will hurt you only. So, she will remember that again. Okay, here in this chapter, this is the third time Gandhiji saved her. Yes or no? In the first situation, it was about her family matter. In the second situation, it was about the quarrel between Indians as well as the South Africans. And here, the third situation is the cook had not prepared the food. Okay, these are the three situations which Vijayalakshmi Pandit will come in this chapter. Okay, next paragraph. I pulled myself together. Let's get something on the table, I said. Okay, what she will do? She won't scold at him and she will tell, okay, let it be. You bring what all you have cooked, you bring and keep it on the table, she will tell. Everyone pitched in. The food served wasn't quite what the menu described, but when I told my guest what had happened, there was a chorus of surprise. Okay, when the table was filled with the dinner, the food, okay, and the food served wasn't quite what the menu described. See here, what the line is telling. What food they had kept on the dining table, it was not in the menu what she had told before to the guest. It was different only. Okay. And again, she will tell what all happened. She will tell to her guest what all happened to her. Okay. She will tell that. If this is what your cook gives you when he is drunk, someone exclaimed, what must be provide sober. Okay, see here. What one guest will tell. If he is drunk only, he has prepared a so tasty food. But if he is all right, means how tasty he used to prepare, he will tell to Vijayalakshmi Pandit, this food is very much tasty. It is prepared very much tastily, he will tell. Okay. The relief in my laughter must have sounded a little hysterical. My perspective restored, I realized that a dinner party, however important, is not the pivot of existence. Okay, see her. Again, she felt a relief and she started laughing. Why? Because the one of the member of her, the guest what they had come, no? From that one of the member what he will tell? You don't worry, this food is very much tasty. At that time, she will feel little bit relief and she will tell, thank you. And the dinner was very much successfully done. Okay. To retain a sense of proportion is as important as being able to keep one's heart free from hatred. Okay. See here. This situation. One, if you ask sorry and if you will say please to them means what all problems will be there, it will be free from your heart. Okay, for all of us, no matter what our work, the advice Gandhiji gave me is meaningful. No one can harm you but yourself. Again, what she will tell? The words of Gandhiji has helped me a lot. Okay, no one can harm you, no one can hurt you unless you hurt yourself. She will tell. With this, we have completed our first chapter. Next class, we will continue with our class. Thank you very much.